Yes, they are. Those pricey tickets may keep one of the biggest Astros fans from seeing the World Series in person.
We're talking about an 82-year-old photographer. She has been to every major game since the very beginning. Janelle Bluta has more on how he'll be cheering on his favorite team.
His memories from that decade are frozen in time, on paper, and in his mind.
Hey, this is opening day at Colt 45 Stadium, April 10th, 1962.
Wearing his Colt 45's baseball cap, his Craig Biggio t-shirt, and holding his binder full of tickets.
First 5 games in Dome.
82-year-old Cecil Burdick learned baseball from his father, as well as photography.
It was in my DNA. I just wanted to take pictures of baseball.
That was 1962. Cecil was 27, ready to capture the world as it grew up around him.
Constructed the Astrodome, and I was out there with my dad every week.
His favorite thing to photograph? Well, his favorite baseball team, of course. Then the Colt 45s, now the Astros.
Take the 3 games in Houston, and we need one of the other games, and we've got it.
He knows everything about the team. He knows because he's been there through every win and every loss. His wife, Sue, though, was nowhere in sight.
And I think it's like watching grass grow.
Cecil's been to hundreds of games, but she...
Not more than 3 or 4.
But she said okay to his posters.
2007 Houston Astros, 2003.
Oh, I said he could hang it any place he wanted to, as long as he hung it in the garage.
And supports his love for the team.
Not fanatic, but high up there.
Cecil won't be able to make any of the series games.
Those $700 prizes are out of my league.
But Sue knows his heart will be there.
I would like for him to win for him.
Just like it's been beside her for so many innings.
It'll probably be the highlight of my baseball career or life, if you want to know.